Hello, everyone. Today, I just thought I'd show you how to create a crossword with your computer. This is pretty easy. I think it's probably good to go with either Mac or PC. People have always asked me how I make my crossword puzzles, and it's really a simple process. Just open up the web browser, type in puzzlemaker.com, and it's going to take you to a website that has a lot of free stuff that you can use. This is from Discovery Education. Right down here, there's an option that says Crisscross. You'll notice there's a whole bunch of other games you can or puzzles or whatever that you can make. You can check those out as well. But Crisscross is what you're going to use to make your crossword puzzle. Right here, you can type in the title of it. So we'll just call it Crossword. And then if you go down a little bit right here, you can mess with this on your own time if you want to. I'm not going to change that. What you're going to do here is you're going to type in the answer to your clue. So let me see, my answer is dog. My clue is what is a good animal? And one more just for example. We'll call it discover. Similar to find. And then when you're done, you hit create my puzzle, and it'll come up like this. And then what you can do, once you have your whole crossword, you can select all of it, copy it. I just do Control C, and then I open up my Microsoft Word. It doesn't really matter what version you have of it, and then paste it in there. And then you have your title, your crossword, and then your clues will be down here. And of course, after that, once you're done, you can insert pictures and make it nice if you want to. That is it. If you have any questions, let me know. Otherwise, make sure to leave a like and subscribe for more how-to videos. Thank you.